Partnerships are key in realizing this vision. The partnership with your office ambassador and that of the various sections of the U.S. Embassy are important to us, and we will continue to nurture the same.
As you know very well, Kenyans are welcoming, friendly and hardworking people. And on behalf of my team and other Kenyans, I say, Karibu Tena, Ambassador.
We started the journey to make the American Chamber of Kenya a tool to accelerate trade relationship between the US and Kenya. And we've just scratched the surface. We haven't done a lot. Because this is the start, there is still a lot to be done. And I know that the team who will take over, plus Ambassador Kyle, will take us in the right direction.
And I'm going to do everything with every connection I have to bring more people to invest in this country, because now is the time to invest. Now is the time to succeed. We're not going to think little. We're going to think big for the good of the people of Kenya.